lucky with some brilliant, brilliant artists that we've worked with through the years, that we have something that's really rare now in the business, which are first takes or one takes. In fact, on the, I think it's on the Mike Phillips record, up here, we actually called a song Just One Take, which was one take of Mike Phillips. I think you can hear him screaming at 3:05. In the record, we left that in, just like on Tony Royster's the Unwrapped number 6 record. I think it's 4:23 of Every Girl. There's one take of Tony losing his mind on the drums. The music actually stopped. We had him keep playing. I had to keep going because it was incredible. One of those moments just happened recently like that in Ivan Dupay's studio in Chicago when we were making Unwrapped 8. We were cutting the O.J. Simpson song Story of O.J. By Jay-Z, and Thomas Barber, this great trumpet player from a band I love called Dirty Revival in Portland, came in. We knew he was great in the band but hadn't heard him solo. And he had never heard the song, The Story of O.J. He had never heard the Nina Simone song from which the song was sampled or, you know, taken from. And we put him in the studio and just to check this out. In fact, just like in those other examples, we ended up leaving. His reaction was so priceless because I think it even surprised him that we left in the record. When you listen to the Unwrapped 8 album, you'll hear him say, "What the hell was that?" or something like that. So at any rate, I hope you enjoy this. This is, you know, straight from the iPhone to you, but it's a pretty cool first and one take by Thomas Barber on Unwrapped 8.
I don't know what that was.